Over the past 7 years, I've spent large chunks of time in wind tunnels with some of the world's very best athletes, so I think it's reasonable to assume I know a little bit about aerodynamics. And that knowledge has been pressed into service over the last 2 years designing and developing the AiR range of bicycles, the pinnacle of which is the 9.8. Road bikes are, of course, seldom ridden in flat, calm conditions, so the tube shapes of the AiR frame are carefully designed to perform not just in head-on wind conditions, but over a spread of 20 degrees. Similarly, the airflow around the forks is not clean either. It's affected by both the proximity and the spinning of the wheels. So these fork sections have been carefully computer modelled in order to manage that challenging local flow condition. The same level of attention to tube shapes has of course been given to the rest of the bike as well. In fact, every square centimetre of the AiR frame and seat post has been given careful consideration, with every element being developed to cope with the less than ideal airflow found in real world conditions, even the interaction between the bike and the rider themselves. For the same aerodynamic reasons, all of the cables on the AiR range of bikes are internally routed, largely using carbon fiber tubes, making maintenance simple too. The AiR range is, of course, as the name suggests, all about aerodynamic, but weight is, of course, still very, very important. So our engineers, without loss of any stiffness at all, managed to pare the weight of the 9.8 model down to just 6.45 kilos. So that means even with aerodynamic wheels, this bike is nearly 300 grams under the legal weight limit set by the UCI. There are a host of other features on the AiR frames, too many to talk about here. You can read more about them on the website. As well as our own custom carbon aero seat post, each of the models in the range is fitted with the very best equipment from world-leading brands such as Zip Ritchie and FSA. The AiR frames are already in use in the highest echelons of sport by the likes of world-ranked number one and two triathletes, Alistair and Johnny Brownlee. They've also appeared in some of the world's biggest magazines and been acclaimed not just for their form, but also for fantastic handling. You can expect to see some of these in use at this summer's Olympic Games, where, if everything goes according to form, the 9.8 will bring Boardman their second gold medal performance.